Good morning, friends. Today I am going to read Lily and Milo, Ball with Lily and Milo. And the author and illustrator is Pauline Aud. Ball with Lily and Milo. Ball is here. Lily and Milo are going exploring in the woods. What will they take to carry everything they find? Milo's little cart, a wicker basket, or a suitcase? What does Lily choose? What does Milo choose? Lily chooses the wicker basket, and Milo takes his cart. Milo looks through the window outside. It has started to rain. What should Lily and Milo wear? A raincoat or a bathing suit? Rubber boots or flip-flops? Lily and Milo wear their raincoats and boots. That's good, because now it's raining very hard. The wind is blowing the leaves from the trees. Look, one tree is almost completely bare. The rain has stopped, and now the sun is shining. Hey, what's that? Milo asks. He points to the fence. That's a spider web, says Lily. But where is the little spider?
Do you see the little spider? Right there is the little spider.
Huh, look where the little spider is now. Hanging from his tail. Lily and Milo find some fruit trees.
Who wants to pick up some apples? Milo wants to pick up some apples. This is a funny apple, says Milo.
That's not an apple, Lily laughs.
That's a pear. What is crawling between the apples and pears? A little hedgehog.
He lives in a pile of leaves, and
the earthworm lives under the ground. It's okay. Lily finds a snail. Look, he has eyes and little stalks, says Lily. And do you know where the snail lives? In the little house on his back. Do you hear that? Lily asked softly.
There is an owl.
And there is a squirrel, Milo points. And there is another one. Hop, hop, the squirrels jump from branch to branch. Look, Milo, acorns and pine cones, Lily hears. She puts some in her basket. Milo finds a long stick, and he looks for acorns and pine cones, too. Will you help him? Look what the spider is doing on Milo's tail. Do you see that?
Lily sees red mushrooms with white spots.
They are so pretty. Look, Milo. But there are more mushrooms in the woods.
We can't pick mushrooms, says Lily. They have to stay in the woods.
Lily and Milo can bring some leaves home. Lily chooses three beautiful leaves. Milo can't choose.
All the fall leaves are beautiful. Which leaves would you choose?
Oh, there's so many to choose from. I like this one right here.
I definitely would pick that one.
Back home, Lily puts the nuts, leaves, and pine cones in a dish.
She puts her fruit in a bowl.
Milo, will you put your things on the table too? Ask Lily. Milo? Hey, where is Milo? He fell outside. Oh, there you are, says Lily. I brought all the leaves, Milo calls cheerfully, and my new friend from the forest. Now it feels a little like fall inside, too. And there's the spider still hanging on his tail. He brought the hedgehog, the earthworm, the snail, the owl, the squirrel. Wow, he did bring fall inside. That was a really cute fall book. Let you know all about fall. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again on Wednesday.